Some people settle for the typical thing, living all their lives waiting in the wings. It ain't a question of if, just a matter of time.
If I could make you stop and take a look at me instead of just there's nothing that I wouldn't do if it was getting you to notice.
I was trying to find something to do with fire safety, but I couldn't, so here's what we're gonna do. Not a good idea to play with fire. I'm trained. Do not try this at home. As you will?
Yes.
Alright. Before we watch our movie, go put these somewhere where they won't harm anyone. I'm going to access Power Talk and contain the video, and we're going to listen to horrible people say horrible things. How's that? About 5 minutes, then we go and have a meal and watch the video. How's that? Wait, we forgot about the nachos. Alright, nachos, listen to horrible people, then we go watch the movie, alright?
Okay.
My stomach has been begging for these nachos forever. And apparently you're lucky we do have enough cheese.
I told you you had enough cheese.
Withdrawals are hard, man. Sometimes I love and hate you. You get me in trouble with the police a lot, that's for sure. So this girl that was here, she got drunk a lot. Alright, so what's the point of this right now?
You wanted an awesome.
Okay.
Me, I'm taking it off.
No. We've got the things in there. We can make a deal with this. We can do crazy things while people will argue like fucking idiots without me even knowing they're being recorded on Power Talk. Would you mind tying this? I can only do so many things back here. Now we need it very gently, without disturbance at all, otherwise I will punch you very hard in the face. We put a lot of effort into this video. I don't want to punch anyone really hard in the face. All we need is a sound of them. Open. Just like your asshole. And I still have the video of that. Don't forget to put this over my head. When the time is right. Maybe it wasn't you that gave me the ulcer. Maybe it was overworking myself. What do you think?
It would have been.
You didn't help. You were pretty stressful in the beginning. You want me to bullshit you? If you want someone who was going to bullshit you, you found the wrong person. Might have been a combination of both. You're not exactly the most pleasant person to be around all the time. I mean, you're on your phone right now, aren't you?
No.
Well, I kind of assumed you might have been. Do you think I'm the most pleasant person to be around sometimes?
Sometimes.
You do know it's not my fault, though, don't you?
Yes.
Yeah, well, why would I expect anyone to care? How many condiments do I have here?
No.
Good. Which pockets do I... I'll figure it out. So you think I should retire?
Yes.
What would I do with my time? I just want to go camping and fishing and look after the cats. Ride a horse again. Probably for the last time. Do you think my life story is worthy of a movie?
Yes.
Well, shucks. Let's do this. Shucks or shocks? We'll never know. Feel free to borrow, Hocus Pocus. It's on the table there. The Aristocats should be on the couch. After this video, we can relax. Damn it, they're shutting down again. I got a plan. I'm as bad as Whitney on cocaine, aren't I?
Yes.
She was amazing, wasn't she? Sure.
I don't know.
If you ask that question again, I'll sing it to you after this video. Whitney was amazing. Now I've been craving nachos for quite a while now. But I also love to listen to fucking idiots online. Let's see what they have to say.
They're looking for these little people, right? These Jews. These wretched Jews. Look what they're able to put together in their country. Despite all the wars, despite all the... Imagine if there was no wars, what Israel could have...
Get me. That was a joke we shared between each other. I don't need someone to feed me. I know how to feed myself. But these people here.
Hello? Can you guys hear me? I don't know what happened there. I think I dropped my mic.
You make up your own mind about okay, what you think about these people on portal.
Do you guys hear what I was saying, or is it cut off? Okay, so the last thing I said was Israel's its technological superiority. And it's a reminder in the Middle East. Did you guys hear that part?
Yeah, we love cooking.
Okay, good. So this, despite their them fighting for their life constantly and having to deal with this bullshit of war constantly, look what they're able to do. And so it reminds the Arabs that despite their numerous numbers, there's 460 million Arabs in the world. It's like larger than America as population-wise. And many more non-Arabs.
Don't worry, these people are fucking idiots anyway. It doesn't matter if I talk over them. Just like they do online day in and day out. Every single day. It's a horrible site called PowerTalk. So why do people give their money to me?
Tons of cash to the Middle East. They can't fucking accomplish what Israel can accomplish. And that's an embarrassment to them. So, having Israel in its existence is a religious... it goes against their ideology of Islam. Like, how can Allah allow this such a thing to occur? Civilizationally speaking, it's like, what the fuck? Like, how are we being defeated by these Jews? It makes no sense, right? It's an anathema. And, so it's an insult in every possible way to them. So they can't bear the reality. So they, instead of dealing with the facts of why things are why are fucked up for them, they say, let's just get rid of that reminder. Let's just crush the Jews. You know? So this is the war that we're fighting. This is what has been going on. And all the other details are immaterial to the reality on the ground right now. These things can be discussed after the war is done. You know what I'm saying? Because dealing with a population of people that don't want
to
stop fighting.
That's the end. I'm trying to talk over you.
They don't want
to
stop slaughtering.
I'm trying to talk
Jews,
over you
but
now.
But not only Jews. They slaughter themselves.
Because you
want to
always
talk
over
they go back to slaughtering
else.
Themselves. Look at Syria. 359 slaughtered.
I've never even left
and no
Australia.
One's
what's wrong with you?
No one gives a shit. Because you know why?
Isn't this terrorism?
No news. That's the fact. There's no news involved. No one gives a shit.
Apparently anyway, you do.
Actual conversation. And I, you know, give credit where credit is due. So thank you, IJ and Shoot.
Bullshit. She was saying she gives credit where credit is due. Nobody's going time.
Yo, how are you, Blue Jay? Good to see you, Blue Jay. How are you? How are you, everybody?
I do it night and day. You see, it's just my way. I'm a grumpy old git, and I will get on your wick. Moaning all the time, playing tricks with your mind. In the morning when I get up, you can bet that I thought of stuff to complain about and to say. But never, it's the last day. I'm a tired and smelly old fart with a stone in place of my heart. So if you ever cross my path, you won't smile and say, he's a laugh. I'm just a grumpy old man, annoying everyone I can. I practice it in my sleep, just to keep you on your feet. I'm a grumpy old git, and I will get on your tits. But you know that it makes my day, and it keeps you out of my way. In the morning when I get up, you can bet that I thought of stuff to complain about and to say. But never isn't it a nice day. I'm a tired and smelly old fart with a stone in place of my heart. So if you ever cross my path, you won't smile and say, hey, hello. I'm just a grumpy old man, annoying everyone I can. I do it night and day. You see, it's just my way. You see, it's just my way. You see, it's just my way. Now bugger off and stop coming round here being bloody nice. Sod off.
same old thing. Dimmy. That's nothing without Dimmy. We need something bright and colorful. Find it, please. Not the blue shirts. Something brighter. That's been done to death. We're almost done here. We're only 23 minutes and 13 seconds in. We're gonna have to get creative then. Shirtless. Just fully shirtless. Okay? Hang this. Put that away and hang this. Fully shirtless. We're doing a Disney song, then we're wrapping up. Now you need to make me look innocent and adorable, alright? We're doing Disney.
Okay.
That means being behind me, caressing me, all sorts of things like that, alright? We're doing a shirtless. You got the drill yet?
Yes.
Why do you have to yell everything? I mean,
it's the name of the drill.
It's a shame that's your way. You would go along a lot better if you didn't do that. Where's that monster in your way? Now we need something that screams innocence to end this video. And it's earlier than I thought was 4 something. It's 3:32.
You don't
keep going now, don't you? I know, watching a movie. You can go one day about what all that driving naked.
I've done that before. In driving.
You'll say publicly urinated in broad daylight. I would like to enjoy a movie in nachos with somebody who's not constantly looking at the watch, alright? You go on when the movie's done and when this is done. You work with me right now and you have time.
Okay, get going.
Believe it or not, this actually motivates me. I'm used to dealing with aspects. Now you need to do an act around me, which is somewhat affectionate, you know, because it's somewhat genuine. Now, here's what I want you to do. I want you to scream like an old man telling me to hurry up, okay? Just for one moment. I need the innocence, I need the shoulder rubbing, the head. Basically, this is a keep boy, okay? You got the drill yet? Yes! How do you like it? Hey, gang! It worries me, I grew up around them. Shut up. I'm trying to hear it. They wanted me to do Frozen, but I told them I was a drunken friend. Was that Warner Bros. Or just... Ready? Let's see if I am.
somebody else's leg. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things surround you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun and slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea. Yeah. The hero, the fish is happy. As off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They're sad cause they're in their bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss gets hungry, guess who's gonna be on the plate? Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks lost to cook. Under the sea, we're off the hook. We got no troubles, life is deep bubbles. Under the sea, under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got the beat here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the urge to start a play. We got the spirit, you gotta hear it. Under the sea. Do they got a lot of sand? We got a hard crustacean band. Each little clam, you know how to jam. You're under the sea. Each little slug, you're cutting it up. You're under the sea. Each little snail, you know how to whale. You're, that's why it's harder under the water. Yeah, we're in luck. You're down in the mud. Under the sea.
Problem free, philosophy,
So you get right now. Now we need a Fred Flintstone clip and we're done. You're pretty impressed with that, weren't you? Mm. You did a good job too. Now we need that shirt, the torn up one. With the Fred Flintstone one. I'm making fun of you again. Thanks for the massage, by the way. I'm giving you better. Now, what I want you to do is yell at me on camera. I want you to yell as much as you can, saying Wilma. You get the point, right? I want you to yell anything you can think about. Can you do that? Can you? Nobody has to see your face, just yell, okay?
Okay.
See, you done it already. Am I a genius? Am I? Like, am I actually a genius or not?
Yes.
Alright. Still don't feel like one. I guess I would have to build a three-bedroom home of my own with two cats, eh?
Yeah. Well, after this, I'm going home to do things.
We're doing a movie. Sorry, we're watching a movie. We're watching the Aristocats. You can borrow the other one, alright? I'm very protective of my movies, so it's actually quite an honour that I lend a movie to another person, alright? I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
And I think I know exactly what I'm doing right now.
I have things to do today.
I want you massaging my shoulders while I'm doing this part, okay?
Okay.
You're not gonna like it. Might humiliate you a little.
Don't worry me.
Good. And we're both being on record again. I didn't even know that.
Just do it.
Alright. You wanna watch a movie, right?
I'm going home.
Yeah, but you were looking forward to the movie, weren't you?
I'm going home.
I know. You'll be taking a copy of a movie with you. You do like one of those movies, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Now.
But if he'd come through that door every night, calm, urbane, with a smile on his lips. Oh, hello, Fran. I see you finally got home. Did you have a tough day, dear?
Yes, I do.
And it was so hot. I bet it was terrible on the job.
Yes.
And the traffic must have been awful. Diamond in the rough, and they don't come any rougher.
What a day. What a day. But in all that heavy traffic coming home, one thing kept me going. As the car inched along, I could see it. There it was, right in front of me, big as life.
But if he'd come through that door every night...
Hello? Hello, this has been Scott Perry Johnson, author of The Abandoned Poet, coming at you. Us young celebrities never get left alone, do we? The Grim Reaper even likes me. Well, anyway. This makes me feel happy. Can I feel happy? Is that okay with people?
Where to start? But only love breaks your heart. Watching this fall apart as we dance in the dark. Eyes wide shut, where did we lose our touch? I needed you so damn much. Why is everything hard? Did before, and now it's just another.